everybody, how's it going? Here I bring you a 2006 Chevrolet Colorado and a 2005 GMC Canyon. I'm at Monroe Motor Company in Monroe, North Carolina. It's gonna be a tour slash mini comparison video on the Chevrolet Colorado and the GMC Canyon. Show some of the differences inside and out, and start them both up, check out the engines, and all that good stuff. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. And I'll go ahead and apologize, there might be a little bit of background noise from the highway. We'll go ahead and start off with the Colorado. Miles. Not bad. And cut on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. Manual windows. And let's go back to the Canyon. This is a higher trim level than the comparable Colorado. Miles. I'm going to go ahead and count the headlights, fog lights, automatic driver's side window, and we'll go ahead and cut the hazards on as well. In the Colorado, and we'll go ahead and pop the hood. It's a Vortec 2800. Now we're back in the Canyon. Pop the hood. The Canyon has the Vortec 3500. some of the most noticeable differences right off bat is the differences in the door panel without all the power accessories that the Canyon has. As well as the cloth seating, full manual. And we'll go ahead and see how this sounds. Power lumbar, heated seats, full power. We'll go ahead and see how it sounds. Since we got low fuel in the Colorado, go ahead and cut it off. Check out some of its power features. MP3 compatible radio. Different zones, air, cycle. Power outlets. Check out some more features on the Canyon. In this one, you have traction control. Auto dimming rear view mirror with compass and temperature gauge. Alrighty. And cut it off. Full power heat over here, power lumbar. Full manual over here as well. hope you enjoyed the tour and comparison on the GMC Canyon and the Chevrolet Colorado. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a whole lot more where that came from. Who knows what I'll find next. Take care, everybody.